It's just a photo. It took less than a second to snap. A picture before a race at a small college in Illinois. There doesn't seem to be much to it, but there is.
It gave me faith in humanity, that we see so much negative, and especially in terms of sports. There's so much negative news about sports, and just something that positive was really uplifting.
This is Jeremiah Davis. He's a senior at Greenville University. He won the state title in high school and is a two-time All-American in college.
You never have to worry about Jeremiah Davis when it comes to a track meet. He is gonna get the job done.
But Jeremiah, like many in college, had some issues.
For so long, I was selfish and all about me. Jeremiah gotta win, Jeremiah gotta do this.
He was self-protecting, and so he cared about himself because he figured if he let anybody else into his circle, that he might get hurt. And so he just kept people at arm's length. And then again, therefore, just cared about Jeremiah.
All Corey Carter has done is win. The junior at Principia College is a three-time All-American and a two-time national champion. In fact, as you can see with this photo, Corey is on the podium after winning the national championship in the 200. There's Jeremiah on the right, who finished third. Jeremiah did win a lot of races. He's on the right here. But he's only beaten Corey once in 8 tries. And although they've rarely spoken, the two are in each other's thoughts quite a bit.
Every time I went through the track, I thought about Corey.
But every time I'm in the gym or out there on the track, I knew Jeremiah's training way harder than me.
He must be working right now, so I'm like, I have to work too.
Jeremiah had brought in some competition in me that I didn't really know that was there.
Then, a few weeks ago, at the Principia Relays, Jeremiah had just won his prelim in the 60 when the showdown was about to happen. But Jeremiah injured his hamstring. His dream of beating Corey was over.
The tears that are flowing out of my eyes.
The closet right next to us that I said, Jeremiah, let's go. And we went in that closet and both he and I both cried. And he would have asked, you know, why is this happening? I've put all this work in, I'm a senior.
Then it happened. After the tears, Jeremiah decided he wanted to help out his competitor.
Looked up from setting my phone, and Jeremiah was kind of hobbling over there. And
I don't know how you got over here.
I wanted to show him, like, even though I'm not running, like, I'm here for you.
He held the starter block for his rival and the competitor he didn't really know.
When you do that, does he look down like, what the heck are you doing?
For me, I was like, I walked over there, I was like, let's go.
Fought back tears just like I'm doing right now.
And mutual respect and just brotherly love.
And perhaps in that moment, a life was transformed.
I care about that dude. Like, running track, it made us, like, build a bond together. And for me, like, I care about it. It was not about me, about us.